الحمد لله مجيب من دعا وفاتح الباب لعبد قرأ إذ قوله أمن يجيب مضطر إذا دعا. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. أما بعد، الله رب العزة say in the Quran إنه يراكم هو وقبيله من حيث لا ترونهم. شيطان sees you from where you cannot see him. That is Shaitan, Jinn. Shaitan, Jinn, only those who are possessed will be able to see him. Sometimes comes as a shadow in the front, sometimes come as an animal, sometimes comes as a figure, but only those who are possessed, they can actually experience this, like somebody walked in front of them and things like that. Or Shaitan takes the shape of a human being and appears in front of the individual who is possessed. The ruling on this one, when you see a Shaitan comes in the form of a human being, you can easily kill him straight away, because he has taken the form, the shape of a human being that rules him there. Now it's easy to kill him there, according to the ulamas. This is only those who are possessed. Now, if you claim to have seen Shaitan in his original form, this is a false statement. According to Imam Shafi, he says, whoever claims to say that he has seen Shaitan in his original form, we don't agree with his shahada, because it's only the magician sees the Shaitan in the original form. As for us, we cannot see Shaitan. So it's two type of people, the magician and the one who's possessed. As for us, we cannot see the Shaitan at all. He can see us from where we cannot see them. He can take shapes of a cat, shape of a dog, shape of whatever. Now, before I move forward, watch this clip very careful. This clip, you can see the cat, Jinn, moving slowly, black cat, and crossing in front of that old man and going slowly to the house and put fire there. There was no fire before until when that black cat came there and put the fire. Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah said the black dog is from the Shaitan Jinn, and the black cat, it is from the Shaitan Jinn, as Shaitan loves black, and the black is the strength of the Shaitan. So this cat is 110% the devil. Allah knows best. Look what the cat is doing, putting fire and then running away. This happens in Egypt just a few months back. Happened in Egypt. It was caught in the CCTV. This is the advantage to have a CCTV. This devil is dangerous. Devil is a staunch enemy of a son of Adam. Me, personally, when I see black dog or black cat, I seek refuge from Allah. And we ask Allah to protect us from these devils. They are there to cause mischief. Look at what he has done there. Just put fire. We've seen so many fires starting from nowhere. You wonder who has done it. This is another proof that Shaitan Jinn is there to cause mischief. Some people will say Shaitan has no original form, but they have no evidence, absolutely no evidence to claim their statement. We from Ahlul Sunnah believes firmly that the Shaitan has original form. When we go back to the hadith of Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when he says the sun rises in the horns of the devil Jinn, Now, if it doesn't have original form, how can the sun rise from there in the middle of the horns of the devil? And Allah says in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, طَلْعُهَا كَأَنَّهُ رُؤُوسُ شَاتٍ. The tree of Zakum in the hellfire, it is like the head of the devil. Now, these two statements confirm clearly that Shaitan has originally form, even if he takes different forms, which Allah has given him the ability. Now, if he takes the form of a cat, that governs him there, in the form of a cat. The law of the animals governs him. If he takes shape of a human being, the law of a human being governs him. So these two types, you can easily kill him by the will of Allah Rabbul Izzah. But when he's in original form, he sees you from where you can no see him. This is clear. The evidence is clear, black and white. Don't listen to any deviant out there who tells you, oh, Shaitan has taken, he has an original form, he smoke, he's this. La, 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 la. The Quran and the Sunnah. Clear cut. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.